made the picture initially. But basically, Russ Striner and Jack Russo and myself got together with a bunch of our friends and with the primary purpose of making a horror movie. And it's meant to be enjoyed more than anything else on that level, which it's gratifying to know that people are out there still watching it. And I'd just like to thank all of you who've been watching this picture for so long and hope you enjoy it this time again.